What's up guys?
Assalamualaikum. Alhamdulillah. We are now in Batam, Pondok Asli, Nurul Jana. So we are doing some charity work, amal work. Thank you for those who have contributed and to be given out to these orphans. Yeah. So insyaallah we will be doing more. Check out all the videos that we've been. Thank you to the organizer, Pak Azlan. So for those who want to contribute more, I'll leave his contact number for you to contact him. So, jom. Assalamualaikum.
Assalamualaikum semua. Okay, sekarang kita ni sudah ada di Panti Asuhan Nurul Jannah, Panti Asuhan. Tempatnya di Pondok Asri, Kompleks Pondok Asri di Sungai Panas. Okay. Sini semua melihat ini semua anak-anak yatim di Panti Asuhan ini. Okay. Dan alhamdulillah teman-teman kita di Singapura kemari alhamdulillah memberikan sumbangan untuk anak-anak ni semua dan juga untuk ke panti asuhan ni. Dan di sini adanya pembinanya tu, pembina panti asuhannya tu, okay, kenalkan dirinya.
Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Kami dari Panti Asuhan Nur Jannah mengucapkan terima kasih kepada para rombongan bapak-bapak yang dari Singapura, Pak Aslan beserta ibu-ibu. Terima kasih kami ucapkan. Semoga apa yang bapak-bapak dan ibu-ibu berikan kepada kami dibalas oleh Allah Subhanahu wa taala dengan rezeki yang berlimpah. Semoga Allah Subhanahu wa taala melindungi dan semoga apa yang bapak berikan kepada kami berkah. Murah rezekinya, selalu diberi kesehatan, insya Allah dilancarkan segala urusannya. Amin, amin ya Rabbal Alamin. Mudah-mudahan bukan yang pertama dan terakhir kalinya ya Pak. Insya Allah, amin, amin ya Rabbal Alamin. Terima kasih kami ucapkan, selamat datang di Panti Asuhan kami Pak, Bu. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Waalaikumsalam.
Ya itu dia apa daripada Bu Ramla ni dia pengasas panti asuhan di sini dan saya juga terima kasih kepada teman-teman Singapura ni.
Okay, maybe I speak English ah. Right, okay, just want to thank everyone here, being from Singapore, so including our counterparts, we have Aero, Timo and this girl and Chong. Right, they also participate with this charity. And also we have some activities tomorrow lah. Right, so on behalf of the Singapore side, I would like to say, thank you to Azlan for bringing us. We have to continue to this charity, yeah. Right, and I hope everyone will be fine, and also to the kids. I hope the kids enjoy the some TVs that we bought for them. Right, thank you.
All right, great to be here in Indonesia, and I just want to thank Azlan for organizing this, well organized and happy to contribute to this one. So, and asking everyone to join as well.
Thank you.